When your jawbone has receded or lost its shape, we can often augment it to replace missing bone and help new bone to grow. Depending on where bone loss has occurred, we'll select the appropriate procedure, which can include sinus grafts, bone grafts, and ridge preservation. A sinus graft thickens the walls of bone that forms the upper jawbone and the floor of the sinus. Bone grafting replaces the height and width of the jaw where bone tissues have receded. And ridge preservation fills the empty socket of an extracted tooth. For all of these procedures, we first prepare the replacement material, which may be your own bone or bone from another source. Then, we make sure the area is thoroughly numb. In a sinus graft, we open a small window into the sinus area above the missing tooth, and then place bone grafting material on the floor of the sinus. In a bone grafting procedure, we gently open the gums and place grafting material onto the areas where the jawbone has receded. With ridge preservation techniques, we fill the empty socket with bone material after the tooth has been removed. Depending on the situation, we may also apply platelet-rich plasma to the site. This material, made from a small sample of your own blood, enhances bone growth and speeds healing. We may also place a special membrane over the graft to prevent unwanted tissue from growing into the graft site. The last step is to close the grafting site. Although situations vary, we may need to wait several months after the procedure for the bone to heal before moving on to the next step of your dental treatment. A bone augmentation procedure has several benefits. It can recreate a healthy jawbone, provide a solid anchor for dental implants, form an attractively shaped foundation for the gums, and it helps preserve your healthy and beautiful smile.